Hello guys! 皆さんこんにちは。あばがば、こむすた、さらん。春朝、大家好。おはようございます。Now, what is the corner cup? Good on top and bonjour. Yep, finally, we have large developer news for Korea server. Let's check it out what we will have in upcoming update for Line 82 Revolution.And yep, we will have new system and new enhanced system again. New system, this one gonna be for phone to reduce some ratching or some power supply, I guess. Okay, next one is new enhanced system. This one is very interesting. We will not fail until plus 20 if I'm not wrong from this transrate.Here, for example, if you try to enhance a blood acting item and you feel here is minus, you will not have a decline in strength, and that's mean you blood acting, this blood acting will not drop even if you fail to enhance. I'm not sure if they will add safe enhance with Adina, yes or not, or.They just add like normal and hand with no fail until plus 20. It's very cool. Hope this one will release to C server too. And yep, they add a lot new event for this one. Okay, next one is new field boss is coming for sure. In Korea server from Transrake is called a Kuman Bo. And yep.It's very strong than Marok boss. For more detail, you can read here. And yep, I'm going to post link under this video. This bot will have a lot skill, and yep, seem this can block some your skill too. I'm not sure about it. We're going to test it. Next one is about dungeon maxing.And some PvP maxing system. They will link to all server for equipment dungeon and summon dungeon. You can play with your friend from other server if they are auto maxing, or I'm not sure you can ask fan from other server, yes or not. And yep, it's applying to 3 versus 3 too. Finally, you can versus player from other server.With same region, it's very cool. And yep, last one is they going to add new rare skill. I still save my sled rare skill chest. It's very cool. Okay, here is some detail about from the new rare skill impact barrier. And yep, it will increase max HP period of time and also create barrier.And this skill had a certain amount of attack increase. Oh, that means it gives you HP and increase your attack power. And yep, you still can upgrade it. Mag Reaper still level 10. This one, we're going to skip this one. Okay, now we're going to talk about Orc class. Only Orc class that start with level 180.Yep, this one only apply to all class. Start with level 180 when you start. For equipment, you don't need to worry. If you play all class, even you level up, you will get a lot item and material from level up chest. Here. Next one is they will increase character slot from 4 to 5.It's very cool. You don't need to delete your character because some players start delete their character. You don't need to worry about it. They will add 5 character slot. That means we will have more character effect. All player who want to apply to your main character, you just need to delete all character and create 4 all class. You will get a lot of few character effect. like.7.2, right? If 4 character. And about character transfer, you still need to do character transfer at level 31 quest, even you hit level 180 in Sand. Okay, it's all about new form Korea upcoming object in January. If let me get with this on next week, next week, yep, January 4 or 5. See you guys and have fun. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share with your friend. And sorry for my bad English, still trying to study how to speak to let you guys understand what I am meaning. See ya!